Hello and welcome back to my channel Learn with Nikhil. In this lecture we will study about the basic geometric figures. So in total we are going to study about 9 geometric figures. In this session I'll show you 4 geometric figures. We have divided the page. First one is draw a segment AB of 90 mm and divide it into 7 equal parts. So in exam they can ask you to divide into any equal number of parts, 5, 6, 7, you will be able to do it through this method. First we have drawn a line of 90 mm, mark the dimensions and we will name it as AB. Now for dividing the line into 7 equal parts, step 1 is that we will draw an angle of 45 degrees. Keep in mind we have to draw an angle of 45 degrees. Now you have been asked to divide the line into 7 equal parts. So I'll take any distance on the compass and divide this 45 degree line into 7 parts. The distance should be same. If you have been asked to divide into 8 equal parts, you have to mark 8 points on this 45 degree line. Then we will join through a roller scale, we will join the last two points 7 dash to the B1 and we will draw parallel lines to it. So as you can see, the line AB has been divided into 7 equal parts to the reference of this 45 degree line. Second is draw a segment AB of 90 mm and draw a perpendicular to it. This is the simple one you might have studied in school also. We have drawn a line AB of 90 mm, marking its dimension. See how the dimensions are marked. Now for drawing a perpendicular line, you have to take the distance of more than half on compass and mark the arcs and join it. The center angle is 90 degree. You can mark the center as 90 degree angle. Next is draw an angle of 65 degree and divide it into 4 equal parts. So any angle might be given and you should be able to divide the angle into any number of equal parts. So here it has been asked 4 equal parts. So I have drawn an angle of 65 degree. Now using angle bisector method, we will first divide the angle into 2 equal parts. So through the angle bisector method, I have divided the angle into 2 equal parts. Now these two are the two separate angles. We will divide that again into 2 equal parts. So as you can see, through this method, I have divided this angle 65 degree into total of 4 equal parts. Fourth one is draw a circle of 60 mm diameter and divide it into 6 equal parts. Now you need to have any diameter of circle and you will be asked to divide it into 6 equal parts. So I am drawing a circle of 60 mm diameter. Now keeping the radius as 30, I am going to cut the circle into those parts. I will name this as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now with this, I have been able to divide the circle into 6 equal parts. This I am just marking the dimension. That is the diameter 60 mm. As you can see, taking the radius as on the compass, I have been able to divide the circle into 6 equal parts. Thank you all. Thank you for watching the whole lecture. Do subscribe to my channel.